Kuroda also called for multinational leaders to cooperate in meeting fast-growing infrastructure needs in Asia. He said healthy competition from Chinese, Indian and Japanese initiatives could be a positive for improving infrastructure, economic growth and social inclusiveness. Kuroda's remarks were the strongest endorsement to date by a Japanese policymaker over the growing presence of the AIIB, summing Tokyo's seed institution as a vehicle to boost China's regional clout.